My heart wants to sing. My heart wants to sing.
Thank you. Get some. You about a Brazilian dog. And ain't nothing wrong with that. Turn the TV off. Turn the light down low. Look at all the ladies who just
keep them up, baby.
Ooh. I don't know, Santa Claus.
She gone.
It's called the love dance.
Love wants
wants to dance. Love wants to dance. Love wants to dance. Feeling all right? Y'all make a joyful noise. Isn't it? Lord, is it? Yeah. Music is the Lord, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, how about that?
It's the voice. Day after day, I'm going to leave. See, I'm bad at cleanup tonight. Because tomorrow night will be Dixie Karen's here. She's a good friend of mine. She's a great singer. And the past two nights, she's been man of the game, so. They put the little boy in the middle, you know what I'm saying? Hey, this song I'm going to perform for you is written by Chick Corea. Chick Corea passed not so long ago, and I have to tell you, y'all come and have a Chick Corea.
Yeah.
That lady wrote the music, yeah? Uh-huh. And I always honor him because he's a great influence in my life as a musician. And this is one of his great compositions called 500 Miles High. Sunday, you will look in her eyes. There'll be no goodbyes, and yesterday's will have flown. In another place, 500 miles high.
Thank you.
Christmas.
Christmas song?
Woo!
Christmas song. Christmas song.
We have a request. The last tune, we got that. The last tune is a request. Okay? That means, yeah, we'll do a last. I would like to make mention, we love honoring requests at this time of the year. And so does Benjamin Franklin's over there in that receptacle. Your tips and gratuities are graciously appreciated every month. And at this time, we're going to perform for you a song written by Lil Tony. An incredible composition because it's beautiful. And of course, Nat King Cole tore it up, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Nat King Cole's got that voice that just makes you stop. But Mitch Young, whatever you do, you're gonna stop and listen to this. Christmas. Thank you.
Let me hear you say yeah. Let me hear you say yeah.